obviously the internet problems. We should have that sorted by tomorrow for the biggest game, so don't you worry. And right now, it is Arcana Heart 3 Love Max Finals for Revolution 2016, the best of the best of the international turnout for this tournament. Angel, Dark Song, and Frost are usually the ones in the finals of most tournaments, but in this case, every time a Japanese player comes down, they go back to losers finals, and the Japanese player usually walks away with the money. So we're hoping Archer, like, you know, goes with tradition and takes all our stuff and leaves happy.
Oh, man.
That was well played, by the way.
I played that awfully.
But it was really, really boring to watch. So, not your play. I mean, Frost, Halo pick. I don't agree with it.
No, it's a very good pick against time.
I think so too. But the problem is
that Frost is very meter heavy.
The thing is, I was talking to Angel about it. I understand the concept behind it. He's using the time fibers to stop your time backdash. But again, you don't need to follow his plan at any given time. You can stand there, wait for him to throw the fireball, and just super. I didn't see the plan personally, but like whatever.
I can see his plan, but I was like whatever at the end of the day.
You did well to actually use the projectile invincible super to go through it. So
that's actually not projectile invincible,
isn't it? That's
it's got its 3-frame start.
Oh, Angel lied to me. Okay, cool. A 3-frame start was pretty good.
Yeah, no, that's the reason why I use it. Anyway, back to this match again. So
now, although Angel usually looks like he's losing, he takes a little while to adjust. So give him a little while.
Yeah, he'll warm up in a bit.
So he needs someone to turn his cogs. And that was a pass through.
Yeah, like that happened to me earlier. Yeah. And I sort of looked at it.
He did
like
it on the ground. That was interesting.
And I was like, really? My phone keeps going nuts. I think that's fair. So basically, like with this matchup, just like we talked about earlier on today.
Yeah, it's about height.
Yeah, it's basically whoever can outmaneuver the most. Because the thing is that what these two characters would prefer if you have the other character under them. Like Konoha's overheads to Elsa's jump C.
Yeah.
Like basically, it just screams air to ground dominance.
Yeah. So a lot of players obviously may think that Elsa does have advantage in most situations because she can anti-air and while Konoha can't really. But Konoha.
Oh, I think Frost, this is quite even.
Yeah, but Frost actually forces the clash on the anti-air, so yeah, it wouldn't really work anyway. So.
Not only that, Konoha's got a lot more ways of getting out of pressure than Elsa.
If you have a whiffable DP, of course you have a
And that teleports at the same time as well. Do you know what I learned about that move the other day? Because I was playing Frosty Casuals like a few weeks ago. Is that when he does the teleport, it moves the hurt box. The hip hurt box is moved for a couple frames to the furthest away. So if you hit Konoha out of the teleport and you cancel it into a move, it will turn in the other direction.
Wow. Speaking of turning in the other direction, Angel Bella, find a new face and actually do some adjusting because like that was pretty damn poor. So
it doesn't matter. He'll go 2-0 down. If Pokken has shown us anything, like, he'll go 2-0 down with one round to go.
Unfortunately, in Arcane Heart, a sliver of life might as well be a full bar of life in most people's cases. I'm honest.
True.
Like in Arcane Heart, when even you have a smidgen of life, it's like, I don't care.
It doesn't. Considering that a lot of combos do 30-40%.
Yeah.
It's
So never count anyone out, even though the life totals are different. The only time where you do is whether they have burst or not.
Yeah, depending on the situation. That's true. Had to firm it because of the wind pit. Oh God, gets the God cancel DP. That all-purpose move there. Very worth it for the one bar, if depending on the situation you use it. No bar if you manage to get an empty 4D. Oh, nice God cancel there.
That was the round for Angel. A very well played.
That push block really threw Frost off.
Yeah. He needed that round as well because he wasted his burst. But he should be able to get it out with ample time now.
So I'm not too sure, you know. I'm not too sure.
Yeah. Oh, that's
I think
lot
he might kill him before he gets burst.
Yeah, good point. He doesn't have many resources. He only has 1.5 bar, so he needs to get 2 to be like truly lethal.
So he could get
not the one to use, I think. The reason why is because in a clash situation, even if you super, Frost can react to block backdash. Yeah. So
not even backdash, he could have Like even with not even with just back Sonic Boom messes up the combo there. That's quite unfortunate, actually. Oh, a lot of air trades into...
That was a good confirm. That Frost ops to burst out. I agree with that. Because
yeah, that communion was worth.
Yeah.
Don't know how... Oh, wow. Jump
C! Oh, no. Andy DP's out. Oh, actual respect between the players. They're very scared of the neutral right now.
Yeah. I think Frost is looking for the 4C.
Frost needs to get in before Angel actually got the beta. But now he got it. Now he's gone again. He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. He's dead.
Yep.
And he, well, he gets his burst back.
Yeah, and just as he dies. But so a slight advantage to Angel still.
I don't know. Connor has sitting on three bars right now.
She doesn't have EF though, so.
It's coming back fast though.
Yeah, it's coming back fast. But
what?
Angel has to take most of this situation. Like without Mita, Frost is essentially like crippled as movement wise. So
he's got a lot of bars though, and he's not afraid to use them. Oh, what a bait! Oh, he messed up the punish though.
Now the thing is, Angel can opt for a super plan, as in yeah. Oh, what a burst bait! That was so good.
GG's.
That was clean. I like the change of style by Angel there. Just using the booms to get a little bit neutral and being a little bit more precise with his
That burst bait was quite.
And there's a bit of friendly banter there, but I don't like that. It has to be straight up in your face. Don't like each other.
Just like every other day.
It's like it's arcing the heart. You can't have a friendly game, I think.
Unless you're going to finish the match with a level 3 counter.
It was worth.
I've not forgotten.
People understand.
I understand. It's okay. I'd rather not fall for that on stream. I'm sorry.
Yeah. No, that was good. No, you read me like a book, so I can't say anything. You did the exact one thing that would have worked against every counter.
Oh, nice.
That was good. Frost actually had the advantage here. It's still very hard for Angel, even though he has the corner. He's probably going to throw bottles because he...
Yep. Oh, nice.
Oh,
he thought he was going to burst. He thought he was going to burst, and he tried to bait it. But Frost read his bluff, and then... Oh, wow. Nice catch. Beats the throw, if that was a throw.
Yeah, he has to firm this.
Oh, that was a silly decision.
That was a good response by Frost, though. Knew exactly what to do.
He could actually punish that better, actually.
Oh! That was nice. He actually screwed up his combo, so that's why he could
and he drops it anyway. Wow, that back was 4C. What was that? Well, not back. Back was jump C, excuse me.
Yeah, it's jump B missed there, so Frost gets the loose jump B confirmed.
I've noticed that he throws the shurikens because he knows that he can combo after it with me.
Now, for people who don't know that,
I thought that was another DP coming.
Oh, there. Why does the character have a whiffable DP? Now, for the people who don't know on the stream, Konoha's flash kick essentially can be whiffed.
Is it actually a flash kick motion?
It's a flash kick motion. Oh. Can actually be whiffed. So basically there's no room for error on input usually, so that you can't cross someone up with it, for instance. And then it can immediately be cancelled.
Into a dive kick
or whatever you want. Or into the ground with the pipe or whatever. So
and it's also got a moving hurt boss thing that I mentioned from earlier as well. Yep.
So you tell me how good that is. So quite hard for Angel.
Oh, nice.
Oh, actually, upset. He's chosen the Joker color, so he can't lose now. Or forever live the day of shame. Okay.
I think this round's over.
I think he's living the day of shame.
Yeah.
Wow.
I think that best bait hit him hard, man. I don't know about you, but if I got hit by that, I'd be pretty scared as well.
Yeah.
Because that's a pure read on that best bait. Nice hit confirmed there. He's going to go for a hard knockdown. He goes for a soft knockdown, baits the DP.
He actually uses the slide to increase the range of his DP. You can do that as Elsa, but he completely
wasn't
whiffed.
Worth it. Yeah,
Konoha actually has one of the lowest hit boxes, and he's dead.
Sometimes it's just better to block.
Yeah. Go back to Pokken. Oh dear. Angel, poor Angel. But well played. He still arrives at third place in this tournament, so it's still very good.
Archer,
you can grab my stick if you like.
Nah, you could use mine.
Or you can use Rayo's stick. It's your choice.
Wait, one second.